Quinn was born on November 22nd, 1942, in Philadelphia. He went to Old Brook High School when he was young. He trained for Air Force and got an A. It was his dream to fly. He served in the Air Force. He was selected by NASA to participate in an astronaut program, where he then trained for 4 years. After his training, he was finally able to go in space. Gwyn was the first black man to ever go in space. He went to space 5 more times.